Natural remedies for asthma. If you have severe asthma and your normal medications don't seem to provide the relief you need, you may be curious about what else you can do to treat your symptoms. Some natural remedies can alleviate the symptoms, reduce the number of medications you should take, and generally improve your life. This method is not effective when used in combination with traditional asthma treatments. Here are 5 natural remedies you can try for asthma. 1. Garlic. According to a 2013 study, garlic has several health benefits, including anti-inflammatory properties. Because asthma is an inflammatory disease, garlic can help relieve symptoms. However, there is no conclusive evidence that garlic is effective in preventing asthma. 2. Ginger. Ginger is another herb that has anti-inflammatory properties and can help with severe asthma. A 2013 study found that ginger supplements are associated with improved asthma symptoms. But it has not yet confirmed that ginger improves overall lung function. 3. Honey. Honey is often used in cold medicine to soothe intestines and reduce cough. By mixing honey with hot beverage as your favorite treat, you can easily reduce your symptoms. To date, there is limited scientific evidence that honey should be used as an effective treatment for asthma. 4. Omega-3 oils. Omega-3 oils in fish and flaxseed have been shown to have great health benefits. They can also reduce the barriers and improve lung function in people with severe asthma. However, high oral vitamins can prevent the use of omega-3 fats. Consult your doctor before making omega-3 fats. 5. Caffeine. Caffeine is a bronchodilator and can reduce respiratory muscle fatigue. A 2010 study showed that caffeine can be effective for people with asthma. It may be able to improve the function of airways for up to 4 hours after consumption. For more videos like this, subscribe, turn on the notification bell and leave a like and comment down below.